back with another video. And I want to talk about these panda eyes running around. These panda people, right? Now, I have never heard this theory as to what is aiding to the various reasons all of these celebrities and politicians and religious leaders are running around here with black eyes. But I take the shit that people like Orlando Brown, poor child Disney star ruined like the rest of them, Corey Feldman, poor fucking dude, and Daylight, sexy. I take the things that these people say very seriously as people bopping around Hollywood coming out and throwing more ideas out there. And then I'll show you what I think too also needs thrown on people's radars. But this is interesting.
So, you ever heard of panda? Like I was telling you, panda. So you got panda.
Not
is a
really.
Panda is a secret code for a certain thing. And so when it comes down to that certain thing, it's so what it is you basically have a certain nerve in your rectum, and if you touch that nerve, you can turn a person into an animal. You can turn a person into whatever you want them to be if you just hold them down. So pretty much when you see black eyes like Blueface and, you know, shit like that, he got beat up, but he didn't get beat up where you thought he got beat up. He got beat up somewhere else, okay? And so the eyes come out, and they call them panda eyes. And they do this to, so you see people with these cigars, and they're, you know, all these big celebrities, they all have the cigar in common. That's that big-ass thing between their legs that they're sticking in.
Very interesting. Now, something else that should be thrown on people's radars is something called
the best way to make money on Amazon is not with physical products. It's Amazon's other company.
Stop talking.
Audible pays me $8,000 to $10,000.
They are called Vrils. There are different types of them. And I think this is causing most of these panda eye problems. I have a picture that I will use, I'm sure, as a thumbnail for this video to show you how scary some of these motherfuckers look. And, brain parasites make their way into shell-bound baby lizards. What's the difference between that shell-bound baby lizard and this shell-bound baby, pretty much half lizard, half mammals, in the wombs of humans? Don't know. Probably not much. Then you go down. Ancient aliens. Alien reptiles manipulated human DNA. Yes, they did. Reptile overlords walk among us. Yes, they do. That's it. It's that fucking easy. Literally, it's all true. And I'm interested in that guy. I want to know what the fuck happened there. But I am pretty... Oh, yeah, look at these fucking people. These Vrils have little parasitic little freaking horns and shit that they will break off, and they'll crawl into people's eyes, very much like the Conworm episodes of Supernatural, where you see these parasites crawling into people. Yes, it's because Eric Kripke is one of the Jewish people out there who does not want the second coming of Christ to happen for the shit that he's put into that show. A lot of truth in there. You should go check it out. But where in the hell this shit? This is the funniest thing ever. This Dan Cummings skit is hilarious. And what's the funniest thing is the comments on this video.
This growing movement is the Lizard Illuminati. There are adults out there stressed out because they're worried about reptilians from space who live in tunnels beneath us, who mate with our political leaders and create these weird bloodlines, control our thoughts from the moon matrix. Like, there's somebody in a cubicle right now going, goddamn lizards. I'm sick of that. We don't have to worry about lizard people. We do have to worry about people who worry about lizard people. I'm not kidding. You know, they're raising kids and they're voting. When I first found out about it, I thought it was a joke. And then I read the comments underneath, comment after comment of like, thank you for being brave enough to speak the truth. Hashtag woke as fuck. It's a growing movement, is the Lizard Illuminati.
Now, there are normal people who think like this guy. Can you fucking imagine if it's all true? And how badly you would probably freak out if you didn't go through the proper channels of research. How bad you would freak out when you realize that not only is this true, these reptilians are what you think the gods of your biblical and religious texts are. They are these fucking reptilians. Oh, wouldn't that suck, people? So let's look at the comments. Says the lizard person. Fucking hilarious. Hold on, let me get off here. They always use humor to distract us from believing the truth. Hold on, let me get this thing the fuck out of my way. Like this guy said, comment after comment of thank you for being brave enough to speak the truth. Literally. No.
It's a growing movement.
Okay.
It's the Lizard Illuminati.
Okay.
Stressed out.
All right. Let me figure out how to use this shit. Okay. He's part of the agenda. Lizard people is literally documented in every culture around the world. That's what the lizard will say. 18 Law replies too. We just keep an eye on them. We're not stressed out about them. Exactly. It's the reality. Bro, this shit is real. I'm sorry. Have you seen Zuckerberg? I want to see Zuckerberg get the fuck off of Lumeria. I want him out of Lumeria. Oprah the fuck off of Hawaii. Swear to God, I hate these fucking people. The more big name people that deny it, the more the claim seems fact, not fiction. Sounds like something a lizard person would say. Pay very close attention to the direction they're trying to take it. They're not only trying to make us look crazy, they're trying to make us look dangerous. Exactly. Exactly. Those lizard man, not from space, those are demons from hell. We're in hell. As crazy as it sounds, things are so fucked up, there could be truth to this. Yes. This shit is real. I believe in it. What is that? 10,000%? Pentagram on his arm says everything. Probably all true when he's making fun of y'all in front of y'all's faces. The draconian race is very real. Tell me you're a lizard person without telling me you're a lizard person. Oh, fucking hilarious. Oh. Yeah, the big joke is on us because this ain't no joke. It's really going on. Today they call them angels. Tomorrow they will call them something else. Aleister Crowley say. Some call them demons. Yep, there we go. The lizard people were here before humans. And they're voting as if voting can actually make a change. The people that believe in the lizards and know that they're real, most of them are not voting. It's you idiots who keep voting. It is bad. This is a reptile. Reptile run world. Literally, so many people understand that this is actually the problem. It's spoken like a true reptile. His skull is elongated too. Literally, probably is. Oh, but yeah, you should check into them Vrils. Pretty creepy things. Vrils seem to be a big ass problem. The djinn seem to be a very big problem. And the fucking Leviathans. The Leviathan collection is actively, because it's Leviathan time. The Leviathan Anunnaki are fitting the fuck people up if you do not take this shit seriously very soon and stop Bill Gates and stop George Soros and all of these idiots. They all need grabbed up, thrown the fuck out.